Follow all Moessieurs news on his website www.moessieurs.com and on his Facebook page.
Welcome on Moessieurs for this new video sponsored by John Melas Software. Let's see what's new on Montage and MODX Tools 2.1.0 update. All examples I will show you work for both Montage and MODX tools, of course. First of all, we are on Performance Editor. You can now import multi-part performances, both from files or from Montage. Let's select a performance, do a right-click on performance number, I enter Morn to choose Morn strings. Then, I right-click on Part 2, I select Import Performance, entering concert, and select CFX concert performance. And now, I have a performance merge, with Morn strings and all parts of CFX concert performance. Let's rename this performance to Piano and Strings. Then, I save this performance to a file as a performance editor file, pianoandstrings.perf. Let's go to next performance by clicking on down arrow of performance number, so VP Soft is selected. Right click on part 2, and select import performance file. Set pianoandstrings.perf file we have saved before on the computer. All file parts have been imported. We have now in Performance Editor, the same way to merge a complete performance like on Montage or MODX. One other new function is available. We can now open directly a MODX Connect file in Montage Performance Editor, and vice versa on your MODX Performance Editor, of course. Let's see this. I just need to go to File, then select Open. Here is my MODX perf.x8b. And of course it works. So you have a complete compatibility with Montage and MODX Yamaha Connect files. There is also some news for Drum Kit Editor. It allows multiple selection. Let's see it. I right click on performance number, enter Reel, and select Reel Drums Kit. I click on Drums, to open Drum Kit Editor. It's a cool thing, for example, to tune all your toms. Let's hear them. Now, I just press Shift plus click from F1 to D2 drum key. You see with gray color, that all drum keys up to that key are selected. I change pitch value to -4, let's hear. Let's change cutoff to. That's great. All selected keys now have all same pitch and cutoff value. But look. Only for setting I have changed, others settings keep their original values. Amazing, isn't it? And now, we have also a great news for users who work with DAWs. We have a Montage Sync VST3 plugin. Let's see on Cubase Pro 11 how it works. Of course, you can apply this to another DAW you are currently using, supporting VST3. I'm on Cubase. I have already opened my project and show you how to add the plugin to a track. I go to Studio, VST Instruments. Click on keyboard logo to select a VST instrument. Enlist on others. Select Montage Sync. Then click on Add a Track. You see the plugin? Press Setup button. You can see that Performance Editor path is selected automatically. Press Folder button. I select Piano and Strings Performance previously saved. And press Load. Now I'm going to save my project before closing it. Finally, each time I reopen this project, Montage Sync is opened automatically. Piano and Strings Performance is automatically selected and dumped to my Montage or MODX. Performance Editor is opening too in same time. Let's have a look to Montage Total Librarian, that can now import MODX library files. And vice versa, for Montage Connect files in MODX Total Librarian of course. I just open my Montage Total Librarian, and already create a new Total Library file. Go to Menu, then File, and choose Import Total Library. You can see that allmodx and plibmodx file can now be opened. We try with totallibrary.allmodx file. You can see that everything gets imported properly. Note also that now Total Librarian is showing smart morph images in a new column. Nice, isn't it? One other new function is send to live sets. I select all my imported performances, right-click on them, and select send to live sets. You can see now that all performances are now showing in red, meaning that they are all used by live set slots. Select live set user 1. You can see that a new live set bank has been created. It shows in blue. That means that it uses user performances. I will show you how to send this new live set bank to your Montage or MODX. Just right click on live set and select transmit. This will transmit live set and then ask to also transmit child performances to your Montage or MODX. You can right-click on our init live set bank and select edit to open live set editor or open live set editor on top menu. You need to receive data by pressing in top menu on the down arrow. You can see now 8 new live set on first page but with init performances names. Go to setup, synchronize, performance names. Wait synchronization ending. Now you see live set slot names have been updated. Click on slot you need to select your live set directly from live set editor. There are also some new functions for live set editor. You can now automatically set performance volumes. I just do edit, initialize page to start with empty slots for this example. I right-click on Performance Slot 1 pad and write DX to select DX Chill Performance. You can see that volume is 75, like on original preset performance. Now we are going to see one other cool thing. I click on Use checkbox of slots 2 to 5. you can see that it automatically assigns suiting preset performances after DX chill with their correct volumes. To finish this video, have a look to appearance settings on Total Librarian. See this great new dialog windows. There is the new rounded theme. And, if your screen resolution is high, you can select a bigger font size. You just need to close your Total Librarian. Restart and enjoy this nice size view. 2.1.0 Montage and MODX tools are free for all users who have already get their license. If you have not already done, just go to John Melas website and grab the pack you need. You have several choices depending on what you want to use. John and me, we hope you have liked all new great features available on Montage and MODX tools 2.1.0. Do not forget to click on blue thumb. That's important for us to know that you have liked this video. Then click on subscribe. And finally click on the bell to be informed when a new Moessieurs video is released. Share and also add your comments too. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.
Moessieurs, Yamaha Music Europe and Music France partner, offers you its personal masterclass service, available in English or French, for all users living in European Union. Whether you are a beginner or an experienced user, each session conducted one-on-one through Zoom allows you to progress quickly on subjects you have chosen with a unique pedagogy, giving you access to the best Moessieurs practical tips and secrets. Use full potential of your Yamaha Montage, MODX, YC series, CP73 or 88. Audio modeling Camelot Pro and SWAM engine or John Melas softwares. Book your place now for your Moessieurs personal masterclass. You can directly request an appointment on available slots on Moessieurs Facebook page service tab or by email. Moessieurs@orange.fr. If you liked this video, do not forget to click on blue thumb. Then click on subscribe to follow news of Moessieurs YouTube channel. And click on bell to be informed when a new video is released. Thank you for watching this Moessieurs video. See you soon.